I suppose that many leaders or CEOs might want to know or do ask just directly, well, how is this thing different from the last thing we tried that didn't work? And that you probably don't want to give the whole answer to that. You say, well, this is a hell of a lot more complex. This is harder to do than the last one you did. This one is going to require more commitment. It's dubious as to whether those things would help. So what are you going to say that will be true and effective? I think probably you say, well, this measures a great many more important things about an organization and about individual persons also and teams than any other instrument. Most other instruments are training instruments. They tell individuals in an educational kind of situation something about themselves, the way they think, or helps them in a kind of minor way in thinking about the job that they do. But it doesn't purport to give them a picture of a team or an organization and its various parts and how they conflict with each other and what can be done about it. This is a method of diagnosis of the organization rather than a kind of educational addition to the individual. And so it is of use to leaders as well as the individual members of the organization.